Today I'll be transforming into baby dragons. There's a baby sea dragon and a baby forest dragon. And by the end of today's video, we will be upgrading these dragons into gods. The last time I did this, the video got about 63,000 likes. I think today we can beat that. Guys, don't let me down. Drag on over your
foot to the like button. Kick it.
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Dragon Survival. So guys, in the last episode, you commented that you wanted me to turn into the two dragons, the forest dragon and the sea dragon. Since we're right next to an ocean, I think the best dragon to turn into right now is the sea dragon. Look at that! It worked! I'm a tiny baby dragon, and it looks like I also have a mermaid tail. Let's grab our handy-dandy pickerang and pick up the altar so that we're able to bring it along, and later on in today's episode, we can also turn into the forest dragon. We should have some dragon heart elements in our inventory already from the previous episodes so that we can quickly upgrade the sea dragon. I have elder dragon bones, the elder dragon dust, but I had 52 dragon heart elements, and they've turned into rotten flesh. For those of you guys that didn't know, I need that in order to upgrade our dragon. But it looks like when you reset, it turns into rotten flesh, so now I gotta go and do it all over again.
That's alright, I am known as Beckbro Chief of Dragons, so this shouldn't be too difficult.
Look at it! Wait, this dragon looks so cool underwater, and I have a homeless zombie chasing me!
Brother, back the heck up.
This is so cool, look, I'm actually faster than any other underwater sea creature, and I can infinitely breathe underwater too.
Why, hello there, my fellow underwater creatures. What the heck, is that a crab?
So for those of you guys that haven't seen the Dragon Survival series yet, we are able to morph into baby dragons, and then upgrade them, and eventually get wings.
Right now, I am only a level 1 baby sea dragon, but throughout today's episode, if I can find dragon heart elements, we can evolve and get stronger.
Then if I can make my way to the end dimension, we can actually get wings for our dragon.
What is this thing? Is that a clam?
There's also 150 other mods in this mod pack, so the ocean is going to be entirely different.
I just realized too, every single dragon needs a certain type of food, and right now I do not have any food to feed our baby sea dragon.
This is gonna be a little bit more challenging than I thought.
Whoa, what is that? It's a massive sea serpent. I am not ready to fight this thing. It's faster than me.
Run, 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 run. Get out of the water, Jack. Go, 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 go.
That's right, you giant fish.
Stay in the water.
No, flip, dude. It came out of the water. Why did I talk?
I opened my big dumb mouth and I made it mad.
Now I'm dead.
This is probably a good opportunity to go ahead and grab a crafting table. I'm pretty sure I should be able to use some of my...
Huh? What the heck is going on?
Okay, but as I was saying, I should be able to combine together Elder Dragon bones in order to create the Elder Dragon hearts.
So if I do this, let's go ahead and make as many hearts as possible. I really wasn't able to make that many. So if I...
Why is the sea serpent still here? Somebody tell this thing to go home!
As I was saying before I was rudely interrupted, I should be able to eat the dragon heart elements in order to get bigger and stronger. As you guys can see, I now have 10 hearts instead of just 5. And I've also gotten a little bit bigger.
And wait a second, when I jumped in the water, I got extra strength. So guys, we need to check my dragon altar to see what I'm able to eat.
So, oh my gosh, wait. It looks like I'm able to eat any type of fish. I see piranhas, clams, pike, turtles. That should be really easy, except there's a massive sea serpent right outside of my cave.
I do not like this. I am scared. Come here, fishy. I want to slice you up into sushi so I can eat you.
Every single time I try to eat fish, I get killed by a sea serpent.
Get out of here, nerd.
I finally found food. I can kill squid and I can actually get raw calamari.
Come here, squid!
Hey, what are you?
Why are you underwater right now?
Since we're trapped underwater and we can't really walk on land for too long, we need to find underwater chests and dungeons.
Right in front of me, it looks like there might be a little bit of a structure here. I don't know if it's a stronghold, but it looks like it's protected by... What? Okay, we have homeless zombies. Of course we have homeless zombies.
Go get a haircut, dude!
And we also have... What? I've never seen this before in my entire life. Wait, it looks blind.
Oh.
Oh my gosh, wait! No!
Okay. All right, no, we're fine. So they are blind, but they use echolocation in order to track you down
and literally bite your entire body.
Luckily, we got the Thrasher tooth, which we can turn into a trident or a tooth lantern. That's pretty cool. Let's see if this is a dungeon. Wait, there's some magma blocks?
Wait, a chest! Yo,
okay, we got elder dragon bones, dust, heart elements, which are perfect. We can use these for upgrades and also the buried treasure map.
Let's upgrade ourselves using the heart elements. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 extra hearts. We also got bigger and a little bit stronger too. But the bigger we get, the slower we get.
Let's look at the buried treasure map. So the buried treasure should be over here. If it has some more heart elements, which I think it should, we might be able to fully evolve our sea dragon into a god level dragon. Then all we have to do is travel to the end dimension and ask the ender dragon for our wings.
We are directly on top of the buried treasure, so it should be somewhere around here.
Hello?
Oh, wait, we found it.
Let's see. Okay, there's definitely elder dragon dust and heart elements too.
The heart of the sea? I guess I might as well take that.
Wait, I think we have just enough. Let's see. So we'll use the heart elements in 3, 2, 1, 0, -1. We did it. We are maxed out. We have 2 full rows of hearts.
Look at it. Wait, we're huge too.
That actually wasn't as hard as I thought it would be.
There is a creeper all the way out there in the ocean. What is it doing?
Sir, are you lost? What the flip? How did you get out here?
I'm pretty sure I could just bite you and you'll die.
Yep. It's a one-hit KO.
Let's throw out our Eyes of the Ender in order to find the end portal, which I already activated. So all we have to do is just find it again. We're getting pretty close, guys. Or at least I hope so, because I've had to...
Whoa! No! I had to travel up this river, and I thought that I was getting close to the stronghold, but apparently I'm getting close to a lightning dragon. I can't fly. I literally cannot fly. I gotta retreat. I gotta go back to the ocean. My armor is taking a beating right now.
This is just the worst matchup. Everybody knows lightning is super effective against water.
Yes, it got caught over here, and we were able to eat it. Let's go.
Get wrecked, idiot.
The dungeon is directly below me, so we should be able to go down there. I forgot I am a massive dragon, so I'm gonna have to dig out 2 blocks. Wait, somehow 1 block is working. Perfect.
We found it.
I see the portal.
Die. No one will stand between me and my wings. Bonk, 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 bonk.
Let's turn our sea dragon into a god dragon.
Have you come here for the wings, Beck Bro Jack? Get out before it's too late.
No, I need wings now or else you die.
Yes, it worked, just like last time.
I can now fly.
The Ender Dragon said I bestow wings on you. Now get out of here.
Now there's only one more dragon to turn from a baby into a god, and that is the forest dragon.
Look at him, he's so cute.
The forest dragon has a couple different features than the other dragons. We have soft fall, axe claws so we can chop down trees pretty easily, poison magic, and faster movement on forest blocks. The only areas we really can't go are dark caves, and we can pretty much eat any sort of raw meat.
Wait, that's crazy. I'm just using my hand and I'm able to destroy the leaves super fast
and chop down the trees with, I'm pretty sure, the same quickness as iron tools. Plus, anytime I'm in a forest, I will gain extra speed.
I forgot I can no longer eat raw calamari. We're gonna need to find a new food source.
Wait, I think I might be able to eat cooked pork chops.
Yes, I can.
Okay, that should hold me over for a little bit while we try to upgrade this dragon.
Guys, up ahead. Okay, I think that's a jungle pyramid.
This is perfect. Since the forest dragon isn't really able to go underground in caves without probably dying, I'm gonna need to find some dungeons that are on the surface in order to get more dragon heart elements.
Hello?
I don't see anybody here. Normally these things are abandoned, but there are 150 mods, so I need to expect anything.
I should just be able to go directly and nope,
never mind, I stand corrected. What the heck is that dude doing there?
Nah, 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 nope, nope, nope.
Well, this has been a lot of fun. I'm gonna have to go on a stealth mission in order to get inside of the pyramid and see if maybe we can find some extra heart elements to get bigger and then we can defeat the mutant skeleton. Right now, I am way too tiny. Let's see if we can break through the floor.
Oh,
wait, we did, and there's a secret chest.
Yes, heart elements, dragon bones, and elder dragon dust.
Okay, before I do anything else, let's go ahead and get the dragon heart elements. We'll level up a little bit. Hopefully, I'm still able to fit through 1 block areas.
I am not.
I probably should have figured that out before making myself a little bit bigger.
Okay, I don't really know how this worked. It's been a while, so we're gonna just kind of hit these. That sounded good. Did I disable these?
Nope, nope, nope. That's all right. We found the chest. And wait, there's 1, 2, 3, 4 more heart elements. We have more elder dragon dust and dragon bones.
Let's activate these to get even bigger.
Yes,
we're one step closer to becoming a god forest dragon.
This mutant skeleton is about to get roasted.
Wait, for some reason, I'm no longer able to eat cooked pork chops without getting hungry.
Oh, hello.
What?
Bro, this dude's doing 360 no scopes out here. We're gonna have to be a little bit sneaky here.
Wait, there's 2? Are you kidding me?
Oh my gosh, I'm gonna have to use my speed. No, oh, it's not gonna be enough. I am so dead.
Flip.
Bro, 1 was bad enough. There's 2, and now there's another one.
Run, 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 run. I do not want to fight them any longer. That was not fun at all. And now there's a group of skeletons over there waiting for me to die.
They're still following me. I don't have a choice. I have to go down into this cave.
Oh, no. What did I just get myself into? Oh, this is actually one of my nightmares. Oh, my goodness.
I don't feel
comfortable right now.
I only need to find a few more heart elements before I am able to max level our forest dragon. Where are they coming from?
Wait a second. If there's ghosts nearby, that means that there's a graveyard directly ahead, and they normally have dragon heart elements.
I do not care if anybody is inside. I am stealing everything.
Heart elements? Yes, don't mind if I do. I don't want to take anything else. I'm dying.
Just stop giving me other items.
I got them. We're running. We're getting out of here. Go. Let's use the heart elements now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
We've maxed out our forest dragon.
Whoa, buddy. Give me a heads up before you try to kill me like that.
So guys, now that we have all of our hearts, we no longer need any more heart elements to upgrade. The only thing left to do is go to the end dimension and get my wings.
Mrs. Ender Dragon, wings now or else. ...
It worked. Let's see just how powerful we are as a god dragon against the Ender Dragon. Let's see how much damage we do.
Oh my gosh!
We almost just did half of its hearts.
We also do poisonous damage with our mouth.
Oh my gosh, this is just not fair.
Wait, the Ender Dragon just regened one of its end crystals? What? We have to end this now. Come on. Yes, we did it!
The Ender Dragon stood no match. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe.